Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate all your applause this afternoon for me. And the ensemble, but you know, you start when I come out, but really you're applauding for them, just to be clear about that. I just want to take a moment now. I usually talk right before the last one, but just to catch our breaths from the last one. Wasn't that cool piece? All the sections featured, and everybody did such a great job. So I just want to say a quick word about this program. It's a little longer, so thank you for being here. I just want to tell you that. You're like, wow, there's three pieces left, but the next two are a little bit longer. Part of the reason for that is that this ensemble will be playing at the CBDNA conference in the spring semester, February 28th. And the length of that concert is about 40, 45 minutes of music, and I really need them to have that length of concert every time we perform. And so normally this one is about 25 or 30 minutes of music, and we're already home watching the Chiefs or whatever, but like this one's just a little longer. So I appreciate you bearing with us for an experience of the wonderful talent on stage in front of you. So next is October, although it's still, what, like 90 degrees outside. This one is usually nice to have happen at the beginning of October. You're gonna hear all sorts of depictions of what we're about to see and experience outside, some of the cool weather, the sunshine through the leaves that are, you know, dancing with each other in the trees as you walk across the quad. And so just let your mind wander a little bit with October.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We have just one more piece for you called In Living Color, and kind of features some Americana themes, kind of the program is about. The canzona has a very 1950s kind of American classical music language, a little coarser, a little harder to digest than, like, let's say, October or something like that. But anyways, I just want to say a few thank yous to the three bantiers who are all clarinet master students. To Autumn, Danilo, and Harper, if you stand up for a second. If you're a band conductor major, you know what you're getting into. If you're a clarinet major, it's like, huh, I gotta do all this. And they have done it with great panache and integrity and energy, and it's been really great pleasure working with them. And then I also want to recognize, as I do at every first concert, all the faculty that are in attendance here. If you please stand, and we can all recognize you and your efforts, because we all work together to make all this happen. We like to sit in the back and just sing away. They are here. One of my favorite things about working at Truman is that we are really one complete whole department that works within each other, not just in our own little worlds. And that's for all the students in front of you and that we heard in the other ensemble as well. And so thank you all for being here. We really appreciate your presence. And we have just one last quick, fun, loud, fast piece for you to send you off on your Sunday. So if you're traveling, safe travels, please. Go on down now. They're going to get you. You know. Okay. Bye. Thank you. I gotta turn this off, you know what I mean? What I whispered, if you didn't hear it, you gotta have your phone down. You know? We'll be right back.